All right, so here we go. We're going to go ahead and get the broadcast going and then get these boxes. We got a box from DX Engineering and we got something from MFJ. So we'll go ahead and go with the MFJ box first and then we'll hit the DX Engineering box next. We got some good news also here for today. This should go up on YouTube tonight. Sorry I didn't get all crazy with the setup like I normally do, but kind of tired. So we're going to go ahead and get this box going here and silent the mic out and see what's inside. This is from MFJ here, so. It's like a puzzle box. All right, we're in it. All right, so this is the MFJ 5429, and this is the cable adapter for the RS-232 to USB, which is for my TS-2000 right here. So I'll have this, the TS-2000 here running over to this PC back over there. So that's where that's going to go. So should be pretty interesting. Get that probably hooked up tomorrow. Tomorrow night, I got a W7 MCK coming over to give me a hand with that. So should be all right for that there. Get that going. And that's the MFJ 5429. And it's the adapter cable. It's pretty cool. So got that. I think it retails for like $30 or whatever. And I ordered it before Thanksgiving, but the holiday killed the shipping on that. So it's here, but I got the next box from DX Engineering. So let's do that one. All right, we got that one open. Some more room over here. Get the invoice. Always nicely wrapped from DX Engineering. Always nicely wrapped. So these are the MFJ 1312D AC adapters. I need two more of those for my MFG voice keyer and the MFG reader. So I needed two of those. So I got two of those. And then we got this is the Farad pack, I think. So this thing right here is, which is the DXE CSB combo. So let's cut in this. Well, and the reason why the milk cartons are on the screen is our friend Hardwood is MIA today. In 11 weeks, he has never missed a broadcast, a show, nothing, ever. So, yeah, got him on the milk jug. Hope he's okay. So let's get this open. And this is, like I said, this is from MFJ, this package here. So this is the MFJ DXE CSB combo RFI suppression bead kit, assorted pack of 8. So as you guys know, I just got this ham shack up and going. So we'll get that going here, and that's the DXE CSB combo RFI suppression bead set sorted pack of 8. So that's what this is here. Okay, so let me pop this. These are the 31 blend too. You need the 31 blend to do this correctly. So just a nice little Farad set kit. You got some different size ones, some big ones, got some square ones, got some really big dogs. So really neat. So I'm glad I got those now so we can I don't really have any issues, but on this arcade machine over here, I don't know if you guys can see the arcade machine here. On the arcade machine, I have some issues with RF on the older surround sound speakers in there. Then they also the speakers I have behind me connected to the mixer, I have issues with RF. So I got these from DX Engineering to solve that problem. So we got that done. And we also have another DX Engineering Polo, which we'll probably be giving this away here this weekend. So if you guys want to win it, DX Engineering Polo, I still have the DX Engineering chair also to give away. Definitely come and check that out. Wasn't anything like really super major. Oh, they got something. Oh, what is that? I don't even know what this is. CQ. Oh, we got some stickers. All right, we got the amateur radio calendar. Awesome. Let's go through this. The newer one, I think, here. This is the newest DX Engineering Amateur Radio Products calendar from DX Engineering. So, got that. Like I said, they always give you stickers too, which is cool. And everything comes super packaged well. So that's cool. See, we got here some receivers, all kinds of good stuff. One thing I do like about their catalog, though, versus the other companies, it's a well-made catalog, really. And it's the way they lay it out. And they always have a good assortment of products. And they're always picking up new vendors all the time, you know. And, oh, I got those. So, yeah, so this is the new calendar. New catalog they sent me, and then we got the new calendar for 15 months for 2015 and 2016, and says doesn't tell me who's on the front of this, so I do not know. He's in ARES, so his nice little shack there. Let's see, we got January. Pretty cool. It shows a bunch of shacks and stuff. Oh, what is that thing? I don't even know what that is. That's pretty cool, though. I don't know where to... Oh, here we go. The sardine receiver. A receiver in a sardine can is a companion to the W1FB's classic sardine sender transmitter and was featured in the February 2014 issue of CQ. So that's the sardine receiver. That's pretty cool. So yeah, so you got some really cool stuff on here in this calendar. Definitely pick that up if you guys want to get a cool calendar for your shack. And they got this over at DX Engineering. So I think it was on sale too. I think it was on the Black Friday sales. Yeah, and if you guys didn't go there for the Black Friday sales, you're definitely missed out on that too. All right, well, this is going to conclude the unboxing for December 1st, 2014 here live on the Amateur Radio Club over on Vaughn Live TV. And it's vaughnlive.tv/amateur_radio_club. But before we do jam out of here real quick, let's give the good news out. And we'll do it with a cool 1924 June issue of QST Magazine that I happen to score. I have a collection of these over there, actually. Few of the full set years. So let me put this on here real quick, so that way I don't give away my address, so you guys don't send me a bunch of pizzas or whatever you guys do out there. So hold on a second. So here it is. I passed the ham radio exam, which I'm so freaking still excited about. I feel like I could fly around my room, but I got that done. So, but awesome. So everybody out there helped me out. I really appreciate you guys. Appreciate K4LOG for giving me a time. AF7LT for giving me a hand all the time. You know what we should do? Let's do this. We haven't done this before. Since all of you guys pretty much helped me, let's go ahead and go. All right, this controller thing needs to stop messing up. All right, here we go. Let's go through the log. We haven't ever went through this. I'm probably missing a few guys too. I need to add, but let's give some shout outs out there to K7FRC. We got a VE3LSG. We got K4LOG, one of the council members here. We We got N1LEE. We got G0JVK here with one of our, these are all our members here on the show. We got V01QU, N1LEE. What's up, buddy? We got W7AUW. We got our Finland buddy out there, OH8XAT. He has a pretty nice shack out there. We got KE7IEJ, which is no longer KE7IEJ, as AF7LT. So we got W1YNE. We got a DG2LSS. We got KD7MAZ, KD8VSQ, KC9FOR. We got W7MCK. What's up? That's my Sparks friend here. One of the guys that comes over and help me do the shack and give me a lot of good info. And we got N7WBH and W7WJW Jeff there. What's up? And Brandon, the new guy. Just want to say hi to you guys and welcome for the new people that are here. And just want to say thanks for everyone always showing up and hanging out with us. And but yeah, so that's go ahead and conclude the unboxing. Don't forget to head over to dxengineering.com and check out their stuff. MFJ also has some great things to go check out. But yeah, so that's about it, guys. So 73's there, buddy, and you guys have a good night, and I appreciate you stopping by.